was a moment straight out of a movie.
More than anything else, it's a fairy tale ending to a Big Ten season where he's just willed this team along.
Zeke Clark was the last player standing, and with the championship on the line, he scored four straight points to clinch the Big Ten title for Illinois.
Honestly, right now, I'm still at a little bit of a loss for words. That moment yesterday was 5 years worth of work for me, and for me to come through means the world. So,
Clark was up at 6 a.m. that morning, trying to bounce back from his first singles loss of the season. He lost in two sets to Michigan, but brought Illinois to its first win over the Buckeyes in 6 years. Ironically enough, the last time was also in the conference title match.
He asked me if I can get on court with him and just feed him ball after ball after ball. And so he's one of the most remarkable young men I've ever been around. And so to have him have that moment is why I got emotional.
Long physical matches are nothing new for the tournament MVP. The senior also clinched wins over number one USC and number three Virginia this season. It's something that wouldn't have been possible early in his career.
I feel like that's been part of my kind of my maturation process the last 5 years, is kind of putting those emotions aside and just going out there and focusing on what I'm doing.
Moments like these have made it well worth coming back for a fifth year. Clark reached 100 career singles wins this season, but his fairy tale is far from over, with his sights set on the NCAA tournament this week. Reporting for your Illini Nation, Marley Weirda, WCIA 3 Sports.